Friedrich! Hear from you. Well, I thought you hated it.
Oh, no. No. Reading your book was like opening a window into your heart. James Fields took it out of my hands, and he would not give it back to me. I said, such news I have to give to one myself. Well, it was a silly impulse.
No, no. Not silly at all. It's so good to see you. Come and meet my family.
Thank you, but I have to catch the train. I'm going to the west. My ship leaves from Boston tomorrow morning.
Oh.
Yes, the schools in the west are young. They need professors, and they're not so concerned about the accent.
I don't mind it either. You see, my aunt left me Plumfield. It isn't a field, it's a house, actually, a rather large house. And it isn't really good for anything except a school. And I want a good school, one that would be open to anyone who wanted to learn. And, well, I've been needing someone who knows how to teach. Is there nothing I might say to keep you here?
I confess that I was hoping that I might have a reason to stay, but congratulations on the celebration of your marriage.
Oh, no! No! No, that's Amy. It's my sister, Amy, and Laurie, actually. No, I'm not married. Please don't go so far away.
Joe. Such a little name for such a person. Will you have me?
With all of my heart.
But I have nothing to give you. My hands are empty.
Not empty now.